Got to be quick, or they'll kill the negotiator. To the lower basement.
John, I'm okay. But those Datadyne thugs made me tell them where I'd hidden Dr. Carroll. Only I'd held out for a few minutes more.
It's not your fault, sir. I should have been quicker.
Don't blame yourself, Joanna. Dr. Carroll told me that he expected this to happen. Actually, when they recaptured him, the Datadyne team got overconfident and let slip a few facts when they thought I was unconscious. They mentioned a meeting in the G5 building in Chicago, Illinois, tonight. I want you to be there, but that doesn't leave you a lot of time to get ready.
That won't be a problem, sir. So, did Dr. Carroll have any useful information for you?
Oh, yes, indeed. He certainly did, and I'll brief you when you're on your route to Chicago. We might still be able to help him, even after those butchers remove his personality. He thinks they'll keep a copy of it in a safe place. About time I called in some friends to deal with Datadyne.